Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Welcome to part 2 of Let's Play Castle in the Darkness, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Alright, I'm still in this strange house over here, and well, there's spikes in the way, so I gotta be careful with that. That coin's with God now. Call it a tithe. Okay, that coin just went in a random spot. Okay, something's going on. Whoa! Okay, I definitely don't want to be that guy that fell on the spikes. Okay, I think I figured this guy's pattern. He throws a couple lances, and then after a couple, he jumps to throw another one. So that should make it pretty easy to dodge. And right now, we're in some kind of strange lair. Hi. I am the Great Mage, Marcel. If you plan on going to the old castle, you will need the power of magic. Please accept this gift. Ooh, I got fireball magic. Hopefully it's good. Okay, you have to charge it. Okay, you have to fully charge it in order to use it. Oh, okay, well, he just told me that right away. Should probably have the charge ready just in case. Yeah, that's one good reason to have it ready. This range is not very good, though. Okay. My lasers, I gotta watch out for. Oh, I almost walked right into that sword. That would have been a bad idea. I think if you camp out in the corner, the rubble... I should have seen it coming. If you camp out in the corner, the rubble will hit the corner, and thus will be safe. As soon as that guy starts blinking, get down. Get down. And move it all around. A la Backstreet Boys. Yeah, they're still alive, I'm sure. Not to be confused with the Beach Boys, I don't know why I walked into that. That blade looks really long, too. So it makes it look like you're getting pretty close to hitting it. I'm just pacing myself because I'm worried that I might die soon. I mean, one well-placed hit. Whoa, that one actually fell all the way. Different. I say once it's down to like one more hit, I'll move out. That was a bad idea. Should have just did it the safe way. There. We were able to defeat the boss. Not Sasha Banks, I mean. Just give it 8 days and we can beat her. She has to beat us first, and then she'll lose. That chest had nothing. Weird. Now we're in a forest. Agro's Forest. Alright, so we're entering a new area. Okay, one of these curtains look like they're from Mario 3. Aww. Why is Frog from Chrono Trigger here? How dare they defile his legacy? Okay, owls throw worms at you. Whoa, okay. Okay, so silver coins appear now. And they give you more money, obviously. Whoa, that owl actually hung in there. Fireballs can take him out in one hit, which is nice. Okay, red skeletons, as soon as you kill them, they blow up. So they're not like the red skeletons from Castlevania that just rematerialize automatically. Can't kill the worms, apparently. Hey, Sonic, what's up? Hedgehogs kind of remind me of Mega Man enemies. Like, the ones you need special weapons to kill that just skid from one side to the other. Because I'm guessing the fairy was an enemy the whole time. Oh, look at that, it's a mushroom. You tend to see a lot of things that remind you of other video games. Believe it or not, fairies are bad. Is it saying curse when it dies? I'll have to look into that. Why did I get all floaty? I could have swore I wasn't holding right that long. What happens if I go this way? Okay, there's a path over here. There's a path over here, too. Is that a harpy? Alright, we gotta take on a harpy turkey. Doesn't look that difficult, actually. I gotta remember that I can't duck. So I had to jump over that the middle feather. Okay, so silver coins should give you 5. That's pretty awesome. I should go back and save so I don't have to fight that boss again. But it seems like it led somewhere important. So maybe I should be going this way first? What happens if I do? Oh god, a Mandragora! Ow! Did it block it? Okay, she blocks it! Regular attacks seem to work just fine. This seems to be leading to a new area altogether. Now I'm kind of tempted to go all the way back to the left. And I think that's what I'm going to do. I hate that I'm so indecisive as to where I'm going to go, because I keep thinking that maybe I want to go the wrong way, but I end up going the right way when I don't plan on it, because I'd rather explore. I got really rocked hard by those bones. You might say I'm getting myself a little bit boned. That was a pretty dangerous jump, I'm not gonna lie. So, let's just commit to this path. Down in here first. Okay, there's a cave. And watch out, this ends up being the right way. And I miss out on so much exploration. Whoa! Okay, you just off-screen me. I don't like that. House of Ruth. Alright, let's see what this place is all about. Why is Toad here? Oh my god, you see how much damage I took from just Toad? Okay, this one likes to emit fire. And my own fireballs can't reach him. Oh, that fire lingered. Alright, let's try this again. Try your best not to get hit by him once. You get like 10 coins for killing him though, which is nice. The problem with this enemy, is that you have to be very patient. Whoa! Okay. Did you see how much damage I took from the fire? It's almost as if fire hurts you. Not gonna lie, I was a bit surprised that I took that much damage from one hit. Also, I noticed that this guy is very tanky. So I practically had to, like, get a couple shots in, but then I had to leap back right away. And if you think that his movement is gonna take a long time, just wait for him to complete it. Oh my god, that thing is still not dead. If he only drops, like, one copper coin, I'm gonna be pissed. Guys, you don't understand. This should not be taking so long. Thank you! Watch now, I die right away. Don't know what that did, but I guess we'll find out. Also, what I find very unnerving is that there's more than one of these guys. Wait. Okay. I gotta look for something here. Oh my! Oh my god! I don't think I'm supposed to be here! At least not yet! No, no, why did I go to menu? I meant to go to retry. Holy shit! I'm just getting clobbered! Let me come back later. Because this looks a little too rough. At least right now. Ah, help me! Thank you, I'm Sophia. I'll go home now, okay. Wait a minute. That's the same name of that girl that the dude was looking for. Find a warp that'll, like, send me closer here. Wait a minute, this looks kind of familiar. Is this where I went back to before? Yeah, it was. So I have to take the left path if I want to go to the mansion. Which I'm in no hurry to do right now. Maybe when I find some stuff that'll make me stronger. If I can find it nearby. Nice. Okay, that branch is pointless. Yeah, it's the Frog Knight! Okay, he uses a shield. Okay, I was trying to jump for some reason. I couldn't jump. Okay, sometimes he'll trip up. So what I should do is just like... I did not mean to do that, game! Okay, it's giving me weird movements. And I only charged this controller only recently. Okay, no one has to attack him until he's, like, tripping. Which he'll eventually do because he's clumsy. Okay, just don't do too many shots on him. Apparently, even when he doesn't have his shield up, he can block. That's good knowledge to have. Okay, he's almost down. Just gotta give it a couple more hits. Weirdly enough, he can block even though you're hitting him in the back. So don't think that back attacks are the way to go. They're not. He hasn't figured out my plan yet. The only way he can counter my strategy is if he trips. Whoa! Okay, he did figure it out after all. Is there any way I can make him trip faster? I don't think so. Oh, oh, oh! There we go! That was close. Aw, he escaped too. There, get all my health back. Well, remember to come back to the mansion later. You know what we haven't found? The second warp. So I would like to be able to teleport wherever I like. Oh my god, that's the biggest brute I ever seen. It's on me. It's not nice. They're nasty. Just like bird flu. Okay, I need a cabin key. My name is Bagu. Please rest here. Okay. I'm trying to, but nothing. Oh! You have a bed, but you only rest using the statue. The bed is just a placeholder. Hashtag game logic. Okay. If not for that shotgun shot, how would I have known he was there? Oh dear. Hello, baby! Was that a Monster Party reference? Ew! Just kill the guy. I remember when I let's play Monster Party. That game was creepy as hell. But it was pretty good. Hard, but good. Boss was a little too easy compared to the Frog Knight. Oh, I hate that the coins will still disappear over time, even though you're in this mode. Cave of Serpents. Whoa! Did not see that stalactite. Okay, these guys can block magic. Pretty strong too. Oh! That could have been a very dangerous shortcut. Considering I was not prepared for that enemy. Is this a trap? Cave of the Great White Ape. Ow! This is a nice cave. I could have sworn I hit the jump button. Why does the game lie? Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh, that's right. I gotta fight the plant boss again. Oh my god! Well, at least the plant boss is easy. Annoyed that I gotta fight it again. But, oh well. It is what it is. Oh, I was trying to kill the guy so they didn't get any food. Whoops! Whoa, okay. I gotta remember my invincibility time is almost non-existent. This fireball is really good against him. Okay, note to self, grab all the coins first, then the health. Girl! Oh god, it's raining hard outside. Alright, let's try to go back into the cave. This time I'm not gonna take the shortcut. Wow. Twice, shame on me, right? There. water. Is water gonna hurt me? Seems like I can handle water just fine. Ah, okay, here we go. Oh, bats, really? They can fly through walls. Ha! I didn't know you could do that. Okay, that's much better. God, these bats hurt. Alright, let me check out the rest of this cave before we even think about the ice one. Whoa! What happens if I fall down here? You die. Hold on. It didn't look like there were all spikes. Like maybe there were some... Like, maybe the left side seems safe? Nope, that was my imagination. I thought there was just like one spot in a corner where there were no spikes. Maybe a secret. But I was wrong. Wow, you have no invincibility time for collision damage, I've noticed. Why was that enemy even a thing? It just jumped. Hey, Mr. Spider. Hello, Nun. Gendered mushroom. Why is that bat so large? Hey, this secret passage is safe. Not so sure, actually. Hell of a lot of lizards. It's kind of ridiculous. Well, there's a little bit of everything else, too, but... It's all about the lizards, really. Okay, there's another one of these warp statues. But I don't have anything to activate them. Unless... Maybe the secret to activating them is... here. Oh god, a mid-boss. Pace yourself so you don't get hit by the fireballs. Nice. At least the bosses are not too hard. They just hit hard. Then again, everything else hits hard. Regular enemies are pretty much on par with the mid-bosses, or even the bosses. This game is pretty easy to die. And nobody's saying it's kind of like the Dark Souls of indie games. Because, you know, there were other hard games way before Dark Souls. People don't get that. Wish I could do that. He must be thinking that's the princess. I was able to see what's below him, anyway. That's what I'd like to know. Oh, a giant enemy crab. Oh! Oh, God! It summons minions! It just winks. Let them go right over you. You'll be fine. I keep forgetting these things can shoot back. He's gonna get some free shots when he's doing that little wink. So just be very... I was gonna say be very patient, and I realize that, I'm the antithesis of patient sometimes. I wonder if I can just hit him right away. Nope, apparently he has invincibility time. Whoa, okay. I don't know if I can hit him when he's got his eyes closed or like this. God, his hitbox extends past his eyes, too. You hit him in the forehead. And sadly, you do have to jump and hit him. If you stand perfectly still, you miss his hitbox. Or try to stab while standing. Really, it's his eyes you need to hit. Plus, it's immune to fireballs. At least this pattern is pretty easy. He looks like he's about to take a dump every time he gets ready for that earthquake. It's hilarious and adorable. Too bad it's the most adorable things that try to kill you in this game. There! Haha! Kicking ass, taking names. Alright, I have even more money. But I've only found one shop in the entire game, have you noticed that? Backtracking in this game is gonna be absolutely out of control if it takes me a while to figure out how to use the teleporter. Ah, there's a man appeared out of nowhere. Oh, nice. Hi. Are you the princess? I speak to you, but actually I'm morally thinking. Yes, it's me, Princess Isabel. I was not kidnapped, but after the attack, my father was gone. So I set out to find him. I'm sure I'll find the answers I seek in the old castle up ahead. But this is my burden. Farewell. Alright, I guess I don't have to play anymore because she's going to take care of it. Castle grounds. Hi. Yes? What? The next item is 1500? You don't want to talk? Okay. There, you have no fire. Some floors can be broken by using an axe. Well, I don't have one. If you can't beat a boss, try to equip different items. Are you an enemy too? Hero, please take this book. Book of the Dead. Many pages have been lost in the castle. You must find them. Don't let the book fall into the wrong hands. Okay. Is the castle like the main dungeon of the game? I think so. Yeah, this itself is the castle. Fortunately for me, I do not have an axe. I do have a save point, though. Oh. Hello. Secret. That guy did not stand a chance. Castle dungeon? Whoa! These things have a ton of health. This dungeon clearly had a ton of victims. Hopefully I will not be one of them. At this rate it might happen! Oh! As soon as that hit me, I just knew. Wait, what else is in the castle grounds anyway? Oh, just random boss. Okay, it does not drop stalactites. Good to know. Okay, remember your Iron Knuckle training from A Link to the Past. Sadly, there are no jars I can use. I'd rather they not walk so close to me. Like, close to the left side of the map, rather. Ha! The ball and chain, like, the ball itself also blinks, even though it's, like, all the way out. That's hilarious. It's like it's a part of him. That took like half my health, Jesus. At least he's gonna die soon. At this rate, I better not get hit another time. He's hanging in there, I must say. Okay, getting a little too overzealous. Okay, so far so good. Takes a fair amount of hits to take out one bar, though. Okay, don't fall into that mental trap of just going for it. You see, he's only got one bar. Because that one bar could be like six hits. And that's rough if you can only take, what, one? Oh my god, is that more than six hits? Oh dear. There we go! That last bar took a nice bit. Welcome to your doom! Why does the door have to be so rude? Okay, that's the castle entrance. I feel like I should just be checking out everywhere else first. Maybe the dungeon again? I should give the dungeon another try. But I'm gonna stop here, so in the next part, we'll return to the dungeon and see what that's all about. See ya, everyone.